Sheridan thinks I'm here to take care of her. If only she knew what a threat I represent.
I can't believe you let Ivy do this to us.
I will tell you Teresa's secret.